Çok pardon. Şimdi. Personelinin saldırıya uğradığı yer burası. Gören diyen bir şey yok mu burada ya? Kilitli. Burada bir şey yok ki. Ben burayı inceleyemiyorum bile. Burada bir şey yok. Tamam. Bir dakika dur. Bir saniye. Ha, pardon. Şurada bir konuşma varmış. Ben burayı incele sanıyordum. Pardon. Konuşmamız gereken kişi bu adam.
Some things are best left unsaid. What happened to the pieces?
What do you mean? Reverend Nathaniel ordered them burned. Every last one. Oh, shame that was.
Shame? Why? Actually, never mind. Another thing that's best left unsaid. You search Fabian's body?
Well, I tossed an eye in his pockets. Made sure nothing went to waste.
I call a spade a spade. You rob corpses.
And I call a prick a prick. It's none of your fucking concern. What, you tax collector? Peace off, mutant.
Şerefsiz. Al sana para.
That hard up for coin? Fine, have some. Now talk. What did you find on him?
Triflings, baubles, gloss beaded ring, handful of coins, and a letter. Look, vellum, quality parchment that. I'll wipe off the writing and sell it as new.
That's human skin. Priscilla, next victim's name. If you'd given this to the right person, she might not have been hurt.
What the fuck do I care what happens to some Priscilla? We short of wenches in this town.
Şerefsiz. Tamam. Şimdi. Sokağa Priscilla'nın saldırıya uğradığı sokağa gidiyoruz şimdi. Şimdi.
How am I to know? This time of year.
Watch him, see what he does.
Take him from the back. Gotta get around him. Son of a whore.
Sen kimsin de bana saldırıyorsun it? Erkekler.
Calm down. I'm not gonna hurt you. What are you doing here?
Getting vengeance. Well, why are you staring? Have you not heard killers always return to the scene of their crime? Me and my brothers are waiting here to give him a warm welcome for Priscilla. Almost did her in, the whole son.
I know. Here to look for clues and find anyone who might know something.
Fear I can't help you much, but I can tell you what I know.
You and Priscilla friends?
Friends? Nah. But she saw more than a stupid whore in me. Treated me with respect. It mattered. I was looking to give up all, pick up a decent trade. But none would take me. Not as a washerwoman, nor a servant, nor a cook. Felt like a leper, I did. But Priscilla, she was different. Agreed to put me in her play, you see? Lots of the other actors, they were afraid on account of her jesting about the eternal fire. Whistling Wendy on stage, can you imagine it? Well, dream's gone now. I'm back to working street corners.
Sorry to hear that.
You could do worse as work goes. Or so I tell myself.
Priscilla wasn't the sole victim. You aware of that?
Oh, dearie. Course I was. This didn't start yesterday. Others have died like this before. Beggars, street girls, orphans. But who'd have a drama concern about them? Human rubbish. It's what the guards call us.
Recall any names?
They didn't have proper ones. Baldy, curly, buns. That's what folk called them. No friends, no families. Their bodies were burned long ago.
Take care now. I gotta look around some more. Appreciate it if you didn't disturb me.
Naturally. We'll stand aside, behave. But do tell us if you find anything else here.
Oh, my head's ringing.
Mom. Şimdi.
Man's footprint. The murderer's maybe. Weight on his heel. Took a step back.
Şurada bir şey var.
I know that smell. Formaldehyde. Murderer fled before the guards arrived. Ran this way. Trail ends here. Strange. Even I couldn't jump this wall.
O duvarda gizli geçit falan mı var, ne var? Neyse, şu an moral işimiz yok zaten, okey. Oyma sanatçısının öldüğü yere gidiyoruz şimdi.
Oy, Witcher! Coroner wants to see you. Been another victim. Told me to say the main door will be open for you. You're to come as soon as you can.
Daaaf. Nasıl geçeceğiz oradan? Şurada dolanalım. Bir saniye. Çok pardon. Burası herhalde.
Killer.
That's altogether different. Sit you stupid mutts, lie down. Come on. Come on in. Slowly now, lest they bite you.
Charming as beasts go.
You daft? Even I'm scared of them. A better barking dog than an evil man at your door.
Got someone particular in mind?
Sure as shite. Bugger who did Fabian in. Soon as they'd hauled his corpse off, I run to a mate who raises fighting dogs. But these two mutts cost me a chunk of change. But I sleep sound, at least.
So who might you be?
The Stiff's brother. Gus is the name. We ran a workshop together. Meyer and Meyer.
Meyer and Meyer.
What'll it be now? Just Meyer?
Name it. I'll be closing it down now. Soon as I find a buyer for this shack, I'll head on to Mahakam. Near my family, or what's left of it. So, what do you want to know? What can I tell you about Fabian?
Tell me what you know about the murder, in order, in detail.
It was like this. Had some work in Oxenfurt. and I was coming home. Saw a plume of smoke rising over the city. Thought to myself, blast it, gonna miss and burn another hag. But the smoke wasn't coming from Hyrax Square. It was coming from here. See the soot stains? That's where they burned our sculptures. Folk gathered round the blaze and found Fabian here beside it. They'd already loaded him on the cart by the time I arrived.
Talk to your neighbors. They see anything suspicious beforehand, hear anything?
Claimed not to. But even if they had, they'd not have helped. In Novigrad, folk give in the street a wide berth so as not to stain their poor lanes. What do they care about some dwarf?
Your brother have any enemies? Anyone dislike him? Threaten him, maybe?
Nay. T'was Fabian who threatened this one lass. Oh, you were a good dwarf, a craftsman like no other. But you were an incorrigible whoremonger as well. Whenever we put a bit of coin aside, I'd say, let's buy some tools, quality timber. No, he grabbed the purse and head out whoring. Took to following one in particular. He'd say, 'tis all your fault, dirty bitch, human dishrag, and other obscenities. Don't rightly know what that was about. Maybe he was in love with her.
Know where I can find her, this dishrag?
City cemetery. She died a few days back, quietly in her sleep. Her paunt said a fever took her.
Fine, we've talked enough. Need to look around.
Be my guest. Just beware of the dogs.
Blood stains.
That's where Fabian lay when they found him.
Murderer dragged something heavy. Statues. Or a corpse.
Böyle bir şey var.
Mind if I go inside the workshop?
I've not even peeked inside since they found Fabian. But I'll open it for you if you want.
Stains, but not near enough to say he bled to death. Unless formaldehyde. Doubt Fabian used it. Furniture got knocked over. This looks like it was kicked. Eyes. Humanoid. Completely rotten.
Tamam, burada başka bir şey kalmadı. Adli tıpa gidiyoruz. Many thanks to you too, bro.
Right? I'm glad you're here. Held off on the autopsy till you arrived.
Nice of you, especially given you didn't seem pleased about my previous visit.
Because you came unannounced and in unfortunate company. I also had Reverend Nathaniel to contend with. Our spiritual caretaker has left the city on some important matter, and I know who you are, what drives you. I'm more than happy to aid your investigation.
Von Gratz told me all about you.
Ah, doubtless you've heard how I had the noble leader of the student protesters thrown in prison. But did you hear the protests were far from peaceful, or did he neglect to mention it? People were dying, Witcher. Those who rejected liberty, equality, and fraternity would be found in the gutter come morning. Their their throats slit from ear to ear with surgical precision. Joachim had been my favorite student, but alas, I had to do something. So I reported him. Then I left the university and found work in the morgue, where none care about my past. Whereas Joachim, oh, fate's ironies. Years later, he was appointed head of the very ward I had founded.
How old's von Gratz? 50? 60?
53, I believe. Why do you ask?
You look a little young to have been his teacher.
Not surprising. For years, I've lived in the cold and dark, breathing the vapors of embalming fluids. In short, working with corpses extends one's life. Amusing, is it not?
Who's the victim this time?
Joris Aquinas, a lecturer in theology at Oxenfurt Academy. Found this morning at his home on a catafalque made of his books.
Any titles in particular?
It seems all the tomes dealt with the eternal fire. Treatise critical of the faith's doctrines.
Yeah, mortal sin in Novigrad. Not fond of Nathaniel?
Very few people are. He's cruel and capricious. He stormed in here once, grabbed a scalpel I was sterilizing over a burner, sliced my back with it to the bone, because I had forgotten to lock the storeroom. Hard to be fond of someone like that, wouldn't you agree?
Let's start.
Gladly. The wounds conform to the killer's modus operandi. The victim was bound and forced to drink formaldehyde. Next, the killer removed the eyes, placed burning coals in the sockets, then opened the rib cage and... What's this? A parchment made of human skin.
A message from the murderer, the name of his next victim. Patricia Vagelbud.
Do you know her?
Yes. Even went to her estate once with... Gotta find her, now.
Nerede burası tam olarak? Bir saniye. Şurada da bir tane yan görev var bu arada. Şuradan bir çıkalım da. Görev ne acaba? Ha neyse ne ya. Şimdilik şuna gideceğim. Önemli değil çok. Kesin atla ilgili bir şeydir. Bir saniye. Şuraya uçalım. Daha sonra hallederiz onu. Kesin ölmüştür ha. Gidiyoruz ya bak şimdi.
What do you want?
Need to talk to Patricia Vagelbud.
You think any bum off the street can...
Her life's in danger. Let me in or have her blood on your hands.
If you thought this up and I'll let you in, I'll throw my ass out the door.
Always thought a guard was supposed to protect his charge, not his ass.
So be it. I'll take you to Lady Vagelbud. Just no trickery. Understand?
Ha, iyi ölmemiş burada.
Oh, Geralt. What a pleasant surprise.
Not pleasant at all. I gotta see your mother. Her life's in danger.
Yeah, daha gelmemiş.
Come now. I saw mother this morning. She seemed sad, true, but in perfect health.
I'm hunting a serial killer, and I've got reason to believe your mother will be his next victim.
Why, even if it's true, our gods...
He's exceptionally cruel when he kills, tortures his victims, cuts out their hearts. So let's see how she is, just in case.
I find this all very hard to believe, but you appear to be quite serious. Please, follow me.
A fire fit for Beltane, except it's the wrong time of year.
I mentioned mother seemed sad. Do you remember? In fact, she's in the midst of a crisis of faith. A rather serious one. We'd been to Novigrad. Mother had seen the pyres in Hierarch Square, uttered not a word on our way home. She had all the holy books, insignias, reliquaries gathered, taken outside and burnt. Then she locked herself in her room.
We need to hurry.
Yani yürü de. Kesin ölmüştür.
Wait here, please. Mother's certainly not in the mood for guests.
Nereden bildim? Depolun şuradan köpekler. Ben değilim geri zekalı.
Listen, you got the wrong guy.
Save your trickery, taking you to the heiress.
Well, killer's already escaped. Lead the way, hero.
Geri zekalılar.
We got him, Lady Ingrid. Wasn't easy, but
lower that crossbow before you hurt yourself. This man is innocent.
Forgive me. I saw him running, for it was the killer fleeing.
I was chasing him, and I'd have caught him if you hadn't gotten in my way.
Out of my sight, at once. Mother, why did he do this to her? Why?
I don't know. Too early to draw any conclusions. Ingrid, I know this is a hard time for you, but usually the killer leaves a note on the body, a note indicating his next victim. May I?
Very well. But you should be on your own. I do not wish to see her in this state. I do not wish to remember her like that. And let her be the last victim. Please.
Bruises, broken fingernails. She defended herself. Must be why it took him longer, and why he almost got caught. Here it is. Sweet Nettie, crippled Cates. Growing bolder, not just the name, but the place too. Won't get away this time. Same wounds as the previous victims. Examination would be a waste of time. Gotta get to crippled Cates, fast. Another empty formaldehyde bottle.
Çık. çıkalım şuradan. Nerede bu? Şuradan mı?
Sweet Nettie, where is she?
Upstairs. But she's with a very important client. Do not disturb them.
Katil o çok önemli dediğin kişi. Kare.
And I so dislike being disturbed. I was to play with sweet Nettie, render her not so sweet, but I shall see to you first.
Try it, you bastard.
Oh, şerefsiz. Kelleni alırım böyle senin. Sağdan aşağı. Başka bir şey de yok zaten bu şerefsizde, tamam. Ekmek. Şurada ne var? Tamam, burada bir şey yok. Çıkabiliriz artık, tamam. Hemen bitirelim şu görevi. Sizin patronunuzu indirdim. Siz hala dolaşıyorsunuz etrafta ya. Defol ucuma ya. Nasıl çıkacağız oraya? Ben buradan olmadı kesin.
Did you take care of what I asked?
Yeah. The Witcher's way.
Thank you, Geralt. For me and Priscilla.
Don't mention it. Nothing a friend wouldn't do. She's talking again. Nice surprise.
Isn't it? Professor Von Gratz told me her wounds are healing faster than a troll's. Not the most flattering comparison, but encouraging. Maybe she might even sing again someday. For now, we'll try performing as a duo. She'll play the lute, I'll sing. Dandelion and Calinetta. Got a nice ring to it, doesn't it?
Sounds great. Good luck, Dandelion. On stage and off.
Pardon.
Sorry, Geralt. My throat's still quiet.
Say no more.
Sorry, Geralt. Well, my throat's still quiet.
Okay.
Yes, Geralt?
Found and killed the murderer. It was Nathaniel. Caught him red-handed at Kate. He was just about to cut into his next victim. Innkeeper wanted to keep me out. Important customer, he said.
I thought nothing could surprise me in Novigrad. Seems I was wrong. Deeply wrong. Thank you, Geralt. Were it not for you, this would never have ceased.
Hubert told me about your past. Even more vivid than I assumed.
I've not time for riddles, Geralt. Be straight or be gone.
Any truth to his claim that people died during the riots at the university? Died for your cause?
I was young and stupid. I thought a better future was worth any price. Even a human life or two. But those are past sins. Sins I've atoned for.
Why is the university in Oxenford closed?
Because it suits Radovid. You've not heard the story? The rector wished to grant him an honorary doctorate. The faculty disagreed. Nonetheless, Radovid arrived for the ceremony, donned a gown, collected his diploma, and when it was over, imprisoned the deans and the entire academic set so they wouldn't raise a stink. I've been at Vilmerius Hospital ever since. But perhaps it's for the best. I'm far more adept scalpel in hand than I ever was behind a lectern.
Know another surgeon from Oxenford Academy. Her name's Shani. Know her? Red hair, cropped short, freckles.
And a hopeless idealist. Naturally, I know her. She was my assistant for a year.
Any idea where she is now?
My gut tells me she's somewhere along the front, patching up pikemen. I told her it would be futile. In the time she saved 100 lives, another 1,000 would be lost. But medics with a mission. You can't argue with them.
Farewell.
Güle güle. Şimdi bir karakter kaydına bakacağım. Karakterler. Nasıl var pek? Bunda da... Elihal Rina küçük şerefsiz. Persedla. Satar. Başka da bir şeyimiz yok. Okay. Thank you abi. Şimdi ben ne yapmak istiyorum söyleyeyim. Yarım kalan bir görevimiz vardı bizim. Neredeydi o? Aha da şu. Lambert. Hiçbir şey. Görev hala duruyor mu orada? Duruyor. Tamam. Köprüden geçip oradan oraya gideriz. Okey. Tamam. Şuradan gideceğiz o zaman. Değil demek ki. You shall die. I've done nothing. Gentlemen, I beg you. What's this about? This Dwan sold Fistech to some young elves. A contaminated batch that killed every other user. Lies. They mean to kill me, steal my gold. Help me, please. What you sold was poison. Shame you weren't there to see the young lad and others expire amidst spasms. You, all of you, to an elf! You despise humans, seek vengeance on us! But can you fault us? Fault me for your civilization's downfall? Shut your mouth, poisoner! Need to see if this man's actually carrying any Fistech. We've done that already. Checked everywhere, even his boots. Nothing. The bastard sold it all, which hardly makes sense. Don't see any proof this man sold anyone Fistech, let alone contaminated powder. Can't let you kill him. Then you too shall die, Vatgern. Shame you happened on our path, and chose to stand in our way. Elfler. Thank you, Witcher. Bloody elves, they'd invent any excuse to rob me. Please take this, a sign of my gratitude. Tamam. Buraya gel. Şimdi yedi hanımda Lambert ile buluş. Okey. Yedi kedi han.
time you explain some things. Why'd you kill Lund? What's this all about?
Want the short version or the long one?
Kısa kes ya.
I prefer something concise.
I had a friend, Aiden, a witcher from the School of the Cat. Some time ago, Aiden took on a contract to lift a curse off a duke's daughter. It was a political mess from the start. Then there was hatred for the School of the Cat to deal with.
They worked hard to deserve that hate. Basically turned hired assassins.
Aiden wasn't like that. Anyway, some of the Duke's courtiers had designs. Weren't at all keen on the curse being lifted from the Duke's firstborn. So a band of trained assassins ambushed Aiden. Murdered him. Our dear supervisor was one of them.
And Yad Carradine?
The assassin's leader. And the one to deal the mortal blow.
Sorry about your friend.
Don't need your sympathy. Just your help. We have to talk to Vienne. Must have had enough to drink by now. Let's go.
Okay.
Vienne.
What do you want?
We want to see Yad Carradine.
Why would I help you?
My friend's very determined. Just saw him kill a man who refused to help us contact Carradine.
You think you scare me? I don't give a fuck what happens to me. I was part of Carradine's band, but when was that? I don't know where to find him. I've fallen out with the lot. Besides, he's no longer chummy with his old mates. Word around town is he's changed.
Carradine's changed? What do you mean?
He's dropped all his old connections. Stopped taking on petty killings. He's hidden himself away in some hole. Must be planning something big.
Who else was in Carradine's band?
Aside from me, Sleaze, Hammond, and Lund, but they've scattered all over the world. Sleaze went to Tretagor, Hammond to Skellige, and Lund.
Lund's dead.
Finally met his match. Well, you've only Hammond or Sleaze to talk to you then.
This Sleaze, where can we find her?
She's done well for herself. Runs a brothel in Tresgore, the kind rich men frequent. Whores suck information out of them. Then she sells it.
Name of this brothel?
The Black Lily. Sleaze always did have horrible taste.
We need information about Hammond.
Carradine's right-hand man once. When the band broke up, he went back to Pharaoh once he had come. He's a pirate now. Even the Jarls treat him with respect.
What about you? What's your story?
Scoia'tael. Unit was decimated, so I joined Carradine. They never treated me as an equal. No. I could hit a sparrow from 100 paces. But I was never good enough for Carradine. He always preferred that cunt Sleaze.
You have a hand in the murder of the Witcher Aiden?
Perhaps. I don't remember.
Satisfied?
She doesn't know anything. We need to talk to Hammond and Sleaze.
Don't go looking for Carradine. If he senses you nipping at his heels, he'll kill you without batting an eye.
Dennis.
We'll see. As for you.
Do whatever you think's right, Lambert. Not here to preach morals.
do what you think is right. Only one thing worse than cold-blooded murder. Hypocrisy. Informers, racists, snitches.
Vienne, bloody hell, what is it?
They've come for me, Varen. I told you someone would, sooner or later.
Nessa Tere.
Shit.
Öf, elflerden nefret ediyorum. Al şuradan.
You gotta help me, Geralt. Best thing will be to split up. You sail to Skellige. Try to squeeze something out of Hammond. I'll go to Tredegor and meet with Selyse.
Where'll we meet once I'm back?
At the Nowhere Inn.
All right, I'm off. Good luck.
Şıkkıla'ya gelen bir teknomuz. Kankam oraya... Nasıl gideceğiz ya? Dur bakayım. Bu görevi şu an yapamıyoruz önünden bu kadarıyla. Aynen öyle. Yani şurada bırakmam lazım. Şimdi bir dakika. Gerçek yer. Buna görev. Şuna gideceğiz. Gerçi ona gitmeden önce şimdi bu değil. Yazık olsun. Bunda alış. Onu daha sonra hallederiz. Ya direkt şu öncüsüne gidelim ya. Sonra halledeceğim onu. Aynen öyle. Ormandır ara. Geliyor adaları. Tamam, adaya gideceğiz, anladık. O zaman ana görev dedi değil mi? Aynen.
I, her. That's right. I, a woman, am captain. Shocking as shit, I know.
Need to get to Skellige.
Not on this boat, you won't.
Pay you well.
The islanders live off plunder in the seas. Not willing to risk that.
Ever sailed there?
Listen, the islanders attack all ships. When they hate someone, Nilfgaard, for instance, they attack him more. But truth be told, not much more. Boarded me once. Expect they wanted to see if I had captain's bollocks. That spot of fun gave me enough Skelliger for a lifetime.
Öyle. Tamam, sen gitmiyorsun, anladım. Mi?
You're the captain. Name's Wolverston.
This deck's to shine like the silver on the Emperor's captain. Table. No clue. Drinking somewheres, I reckon. Like always.
Nerede bu adam ya?
Fuck! When you're gripping a pair of pincers or white hot tongs.
Tamam, burada da yok. Bir tane kaldı.
What's it to you?
I'm Skelliger bound. Need to get there.
Start swimming. Islanders, the black ones, all attackers in those waters. No one sails the route these days.
Come on. Clans are ready to deal. Leave you alone if you do. Someone's done it. Gotta have.
Not likely. Except maybe that daft bastard Wolverstone from the Atropos. A liar, a thief, and a bugger, that one. He might have parlayed with the sea swine.
Where can I find him?
In a pigsty most times. Others, the golden sturgeon. Ask for Flask. Everyone knows him.
Ya bunun için de uğraştırmazsın beni ya, vallahi.
Captain of the Atropos.
So you want to know if I'm Atropos, captain of the Wolverston? No fucking clue, mate.
I need to get to Skelliger.
My Atropos and me, we're due to sail for Ard Skellig, carrying grain. But that's hush hush. Got any coin?
No.
Enough.
Hefty sack, like a bull's. When do we sail?
Not sure you're ready. You can barely stand.
Know this, stranger. Captain Wolverston never sails sober. The sea goes one way, Wolverston the other. Makes the rocking bearable. So, ready to set sail?
Let's go.
First, we must drink to the wind. To good fortune and to the strength of my Atropos. Anchors away.
korsanlar. Kıyıya vurmuşuz. Of.
Back off or I'll kill you.
I'm not afraid to die.
See, I've landed on Ord Skellig.
How you figure that?
You're wearing Clan on Crate colors. Ord Skellig's their island.
On the Atropos, were you?
Yeah, thought the captain had a deal with you.
With us? Meaning who exactly? Might have arranged something with Lugos, but crack? Nay. Clearly should have, though. Outlander ships aren't welcome in these waters. What about you? What do you seek in Skellige, eh?
Agreed to meet a sorceress here. Yennefer of Vengerberg. She's supposed to be on Ord Skellig.
There's a witch at Caer Trolde. Croc's guest. Could be the one you're meeting.
That scorn I hear in your voice.
You've good ears. Folks say this witch got Croc wrapped around her finger. Orders everyone about. Word is she's vicious at it. But a hag's a hag.
Seen her? Know what the sorceress looks like?
Aye. Wears black and white. If not for her tits, you'd think she was a beached orca. Fact is, even those who see her for a wench would gladly push her out to sea, tits and all.
Yennefer's not all bad, once you get to know her.
Take your word for it. Know the way to Caer Trolde?
Expect I'll find it.
Head north. Then turn west towards the bay before you come to the bridge. You'll find the Jarl port site today. Your sorceress ought to be there too.
Thanks. So long.
Evcili kurtu herhalde. Şimdi bir saniye. Alfa onarım seti. Tamir et. Şimdi neredeyiz? İyi var. Şimdi bir saniye. Görevler, ikinci görevler. Biz peşinde tırsını. Burada mı acaba bu? Aynen bak bu da burada. Aa burada. Okey. Önce şunu halledeceğim. Tabi bana önce bir tekne gerekiyor. Şimdi bir saniye abi. Şuraya bir gidelim önce. Hatta şurada bölüm sonu veriyorum.